that you settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Very good afternoon again to our doctor and RRG and to all my student friends. Today, my group would like to present about rubber.
Sorry, any notes?
Printed notes. Bawah-bawah.
Okay, a little bit introduction about the rubber that I planted in Malaysia. Rubber that I planted in Malaysia is quality. Thank you, Dr. Das. Okay, I will proceed to the soil analysis. Okay, my soil that we have going the experiment, we get the pH 5.28. That is very good, quite good for the rubber plantation. Okay, the nutrient content in 1 kilo soil, that P 15.19. And then I want to emphasize to the K, that is 12.586. Okay, and then for the 1 hectare soil, we get about the 35.172 kalium and potassium in our bunga soil. Okay, for the soil fertility standard for the rubber in Malaysia, we need below 10, and then for the moderate, medium, we have 10 to 25. For the kalium, 50 for to 1 to 5. And then for the magnesium, all about the multiply and divide. So we need about the 175 kilo per hectare. We need one per hectare for the rubber, for the our plantation. So we need this mark. Okay. So I simplified. We need 630 ringgit for 1 hectare. So this is the calculation. I take about the 1,800. Ringgit for MOP price. This is only for potassium. Okay. I want to relate this amount to the NGMO recommendation, because in Malaysia we get a subsidized for the NGMO plantation for the small holder. So for the emergence, but we want to make a new plantation. So we get 9.5%. So if we convert, this is the recommendation.
Wow. Too small.
Too small. The problem lah, because we only want to take about the 9.5. Okay. Okay. For the subsidies, we only get the 9.5 kilo of potassium. So the we get only 37.5 kilo. So we need 350 kilo. So we after ni we only need about the 562 ringgit per hectare. So quite a lot lah for the just only one nutrient. Okay, this is just only for one nutrient. We need about the 500 ringgit per hectare. So, but we don't need liming because the pH is already okay. But the 5, so it's quite good. So no liming requirement. The pH is already good for the rubber plantation. But we need MOP, MOP fertilizer to enhance the K content. Okay, but the feed and magnesium is already adequate for optimal growth for rubber.
I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you.